I think it's a, you know, it's a sign that, you know, I'm meshing more with the team. You know, I'm becoming a more, you know, a more regular member of the squad, and I think that this just builds my confidence in the sense that, you know, it gives me a boost that when I go there, that I have a job to do, and every time I step onto the pitch, whether I start or I come on, I make it my duty to do everything I can, give it 100% every single time, so that I don't disappoint in any way. Okay, I believe that, well, the games we've played so far, you know, we've played, well, obviously three different teams, as you said, three different styles of play, and, you know, each game required something different. So some games, there were games that we played, you know, possession-based football. The other games we played, you know, runs in behind and stuff, and it's a mixture, but I think, you know, to adapt to the team properly, I have to, you know, get accustomed to all the styles of play that we have. It's difficult to start because naturally I'm not a winger, but with the system that we play, you know, I'm merging into it well, and with the help of the coach and the team and the football that we play, it's coming along well. It's amazing, actually. It's amazing because these players, they played in age groups, you know, above me, and it's an honor playing with guys like Sheldon Batu, Aubrey David. They played with my brother when my brother played for the national team. So it means a lot to me, and I know to him as well. And I just ensure that the same effort he would have given when he was playing with them, that I do the same and more. You know, it's amazing. It's indescribable, honestly. I think the intensity and the professionalism that we had in the game yesterday, and, you know, the game against Bahamas, I think that same discipline and intensity is key for us, because we had an amazing start to the game, and we got, you know, two goals in the first 30 minutes. So if we do that same thing on Monday, you know, especially at home with the atmosphere, the fans, you know, the crowd backing us, the stadium, we're at home, we're then, you know, I think we'd come out with more goals, we'd come with a better result, more confidence, especially going into the last two games of the league.
Yeah, it is a great feeling being back from a little injury and going out to the boys and executing the game plan and coming out to the victory. I was happy and jubilant to start. I got specific instructions to go out and, you know, change the game, have high speed and get a few early goals, and I think we execute the plan. Yeah, that was a great play. Nice true ball from Levi. And I think I got my chance and I went for it. Unfortunately, it's in the bar. Yeah, I think I just, you know, need to be a little more brave in the attacking third and just be a little more confident and do turn back when I get it. It's a great partnership together with me and Levi, with the speed and the qualities. I think it's a while now I wanted to play with him, so I cherish in this moment playing with Levi. Yeah, well, Coach Angus always give us a good boost together with the staff. He have a signed confidence, signed belief, so it's just about us now going out and execute.